that pasture across the fence right there. And I am doing that with my new payloader that I bought. Really can't hear shit. I mean, this fucker is loud, so I gotta wear fucking ear muffs all the time in here, but just for video's sake, I'm taking them off. Like, kinda hear how loud I'm fucking talking. Yeah, I purchased this from my coworker. He was getting a newer payloader. He asked if I wanted a payloader, and I said yes, so I bought this one. So far, I've moved one rock pile, which is right there, that dark spot. Picked up three branches yesterday because I mowed the lawn after that ice storm. Knocked down a bunch of branches, so I picked those up. Picked some more branches up this morning. Hauled a load of gravel back to the yard after I dumped trees. And now I'm out moving rock piles. And if I can do this one hand, I'll show you, but I'm gonna stop talking now because once I rev this bitch up, you ain't gonna be able to hear me anyway, so let's go. Said originally it did not come with this grapple fork. He said he put it on, so that comes in handy when you got a big rock trying to fall off or something. It's a little fucking windy today. Thank you. prettiest to look at by any means, but she gets the job done. I knew my dad wanted to move these rock piles off this field. Because this is where we put our cows when we feed in the winter time. And they like to jump and stand on the rock piles, and they fucking leave rocks all over the goddamn field. So we're just gonna take them off. So yeah, figured I might as well get one of these bad boys. At the end of the day, but you guys take it easy, and I'll catch you later.